When you die, if you've lived a good life, you go straight to heaven. But what happens to the more ambiguous characters? What happens to Charlie Swanson?
He's violent.
Die, she-devil!
Invisible.
You want me to kill your mother because she didn't show up at your funeral?
Frisky. Excitable. And unfortunately for him,
we've got a problem, alright? According to this, he isn't even dead. Wait a minute. You don't think...
His guardian angel's a complete idiot.
Oh boy, I really messed up this one.
Second chance.